My breakthrough in the music industry came in 1954 when I recorded my first single, That's All Right, at Sun Studio in Memphis, Tennessee. This marked the beginning of my rise to fame as a rock and roll icon, earning me the title, The King of Rock and Roll.